I can look back at a photo from 5, 6 years ago and remember exactly what I was feeling, whether I was happy, sad, whatever it is. And I think that's a really special thing. So the reason why I love photography so much is because it's a way to freeze a moment in time, like literally. And with that, you save all the memories, the emotions, everything you were thinking right then and there.